conduct this human chain to protest against the atrocities and violence against women in Tamil Nadu. Day by day, the violence against women is growing in such a manner that unless otherwise the policy change comes, nothing will be done. So we want, along with this issue, we want the change in women's policies. Actually, in Pollachi, the culprits were doing this for 7 years. We are really surprised to see that it is going on for such a long time without the police knowledge. When one girl comes out of the house and gives the complaint, she is finished.
Here, women treat like a mother, treat like a sister, but they are not treat like a human. We are humans. We need rights to raise our voice. It's our rights. It's our basic rights. What I am, wear, what I eat, who I am. It's all our basic rights.
Actually, government is not paying any attention towards curtailing these incidences. And this Pollachi issue is the highest of the crime conducted by among girls. Nearly 200 more girls are being attacked by these people. But government, but the police is not interested in finding out all the culprits behind it and punish them. Instead, the police itself is saying that only this much of people is involved, only this much of videos are there. Our demand is that all the culprits should be brought out, whoever it may be the ruling party or the opposition party or the biggest people or the industries, whomsoever it may be, they should be punished. They must be given the highest punishment, rigorous punishment must be there. Nobody should be left out, that is our demand. And we say that we have really witnessed soon after the complaint, last month on March 7th or 6th, we conducted a big rally and meeting and brought to the knowledge of police, but nothing was done. But suddenly there is a spur and the police commit something and immediately they ordered for CVCID, they themselves ordered for CBI. It means, and there is a suspicion for us that many more people will be involved, whoever in the politics, whoever in power may also be involved. All those people should be brought out.
Seek the government to take the accountability for whatever happened in Pollachi. And we have a police who is actually talking like an AIADMK representative in a press meet. He actually says that, there's no connection between political parties with the incident.
And we strongly believe unless otherwise government has an equality issue towards women, nothing is going to be done. POKSO Act has come in 16, but still now in many of the police stations, they don't know what is it. They should be given awareness camp should be conducted and they should be taught how to deal with the women's issues and child issues. Though the acts are there, it is not at all implemented. And for this dowry harassment and other things, the act has come, but there is no special officers. Government should be keen enough to enact the law, not only enact the law, but to implement it and severely conduct it. Then only there may be a shortcoming of these crimes, otherwise it is in the rise only. Daily we always face this issue in our organizations nowadays. Rape issue has become a prime issue and atrocity on women has become day-to-day chore. And we don't know how to deal with this unless the government helps, unless the police officials helps, unless the judge helps, unless the judiciary involves. This problem cannot be solved in a day or two. And the policy making should be for women. It should look through the equality issues right from the school. Equality should be taught, and after 8th standard or 9th standard, sex education must be given. And there should always be an awareness camp in the TV and other things about the laws there and about how to give the complaint, how to deal about with it. And unless all these things are done, this issue is going to be continue and we won't leave it unless there is a policy change. And 33% reservation may help us a lot in this because many of our voices will be heard inside the parliament and the assembly. That may give some solution. So on a larger thing, we want power. We want power. There should be women in power politics so that something can be done usefully. That is our role.